A bus traveling from Panjim to Valpoi was involved in an accident at Sirsaim. The driver reportedly lost control of the vehicle and hit an electric pole. 17 passengers, including the driver and conductor, escaped with minor injuries. The injured passengers were shifted to the district hospital. Incidentally, a bus rammed into a car on the Atal Setu Bridge on Saturday, details of which are awaited. Prakash Karekar and Shagun Gavde for Herald TV.